For the Cape Fear movie, Robert De Niro underwent a dental procedure to have his teeth ground down for his role. The procedure cost $5,000, and De Niro paid an additional $20,000 to have his teeth restored after filming. Also, the movie's climax scene was shot in a 15-foot deep water tank on the Universal Studios backlot. The tank was specially built for the scene, which took several weeks to shoot.